So acetaminophen, or commonly called Tylenol, basically helps treat like pain, fevers. Sometimes it could use to treat headaches and the like. It's kind of like a do-it-all pain medication, to be honest, in terms of headaches, fevers, any aches or pains, anything like essentially pain-related, muscle cramps, anything could really help. This can help. The reason I really like Tylenol actually kind of better than some of the other medications, though, is that it actually doesn't have a lot of side effects that we get compared to the others. In terms of the risks for acetaminophen, again, it's one of the reasons why I kind of like this medication compared to some of the other medications for pain, is because really the only biggest risk for kind of acetaminophen really is the issues to the liver. And with that, you usually need typically higher doses for it to really affect your liver. And in terms of that, like I said, most of my patients who are taking Tylenol at home or taking the over-the-counter doses isn't really kind of that high to kind of cause an effect on that liver. So for me, it's very comfortable even providing like higher doses of acetaminophen if they need it for pain control. So in terms of things to see your doctor, in terms of Tylenol use, even though it is one of the more safe medications, I would say if you're taking Tylenol like on a daily basis, say you're taking higher doses, especially over like 2000 milligrams, and you've been doing that for like months on end, it really hasn't, and it hasn't changed or anything, I would absolutely see your doctor, see if there's any issues going on with your liver. And then if you're on like a lot of medications and you're just worried like, oh, is this going to affect any of my other medications? Then I would at least touch base with your doctor or provider to see if that medication's okay.